want if the gloves don't fit. I am not.
Thank you. rise. Power lines. You can't see them frequently. They disappear, so you're looking for poles.
Right.
Tell me what you see. Anything that bothers you, tell me about it. If I don't respond, tell me again. Anything that makes you nervous. Animals. Towers. You see the towers. We don't want to go over there. This is where we want to go. And we watch the other birds. So can we know that we got this one out here? I don't know what else.
There's another one up here.
Okay, good. I don't see that one, so keep an eye on it.
Gorgeous up here.
Well, in earlier times, out here to the east, that was all open. Drops like that down.
Do it so early in the morning?
Indians come up later, usually. Breeze that I like better than this. I landed, I put it on a road. I didn't see these power lines. And my passenger saw them, told me about them. I saw the telephone lines on the east side of the road. I didn't see the power lines on the west side of the road. But I saw them, they were right there. It would scare me right in the face. And so I jerked the top out and dumped it on the paved road. Man, but the homeowner had paid from the road up to his fence. And I just kept sliding and sliding.
And we're just still playing around out here.
Did we head out?
We're heading out this way. We're kind of headed towards the oil fields, and I don't want to go into there. So come on out and see what happens. Mm-hmm.